It happened at a place called Jurassic Park. This summer, director Steven Spielberg will take you there.